So welcome back to my channel. So these are my charm bracelets. So I want to show you them today. My other channel, where you did a video where I showed you every single charm that I have. But I'm going to show you guys all my charm bracelets. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 charm bracelets all together. So sorry if you can hear that. So yeah, so this is the first one. It's like multicolored. It's like animal themed. So if you look, you just got an animal. So it's got like an owl one. It's just dangly charm. It's got like a butterfly one. It's got all these multicolored beads as well. It's got like this Pandora apple. It's got a fish. Starfish. It's got a rabbit. It's got an elephant. And it's also got a dolphin. It's also got like a clam. And also all these like sort of white, red, green, turquoise, white, red. Green, dark blue, that's like a spotty one. Yeah, that's the first one. Next one that we have is this one. They like open themes, there's not many beads on, so this is the actual Pandora charm bracelet one. Like the metal bit. Most of these are just from LVs or the ones which are from Amazon. You get them dead cheap and they're really good. By the way, sorry if you can hear my phone, I'm watching Netflix. Sorry about my hair, by the way, I just woke up, so it looks so bad. Like, look how patchy this tan is, like there and there, and it's all patchy up here and stuff. I mean, pretty tan, but then it's like all patchy on my neck as well. Like, this bit's like dead, it's like pale, but then this is like actually brown. So what we have on here is like this blue one. This is supposed to be, I don't really know what it is, it just looks like it would be in the sea. This one has like an ice cream one. So I thought it was cute, and also because you know, like when you're at the beach, like where I live in Wales. So where I live, and also I know I've not got an accent. Like the Welsh accent, it's just because I wasn't born and raised there. I wasn't born and raised in Wales. I wasn't born and raised till I was 8 in Wales, and then I moved to Wales, so I've still got my old accent. I used to live in Liverpool. I've kind of caught on to the Welsh accent a little bit. So basically, when I go to the beach, whenever I go down to the beach, there was like ice cream there, so I just put that on. There's also like this really cool like marble purple one. Just this one. White one. There's a starfish. A grey one. Like a clam, and it's actually like opening and stuff. Just that. This. And that's on there. This one's so full. Like, look at this. Like, wait, no. Sorry, no, this one was the dead full one. So, it's got like. Got like this like dangly snowflake one. It's got this cool like glittery blue one. I thought this was kind of cute to be honest. It's like this Pandora one. It's got heart with like a little diamond. This little one that's like that. on here because it was cute, this one. It's like another blue sparkly, like black, blue. Put this rose on because there wasn't enough really charms this. And this dark blue one, this one. This pure diamante one. I got this for Christmas. This one. Snowflake. And that one. So I got two of these pure diamante ones. I got one and then the one's like somewhere else. I think it's in the box back there. And this my last one. This is probably my favourite one because it's like, I think like kind of like a princess love theme, you know, like love theme, but also like princess castle thing. So I love that thing. So it's like this first one, really cool. So it's kind of, it looks a bit like you know, like a crown pattern. So it's that. Got this. Got like this cool heart. Basically, I got this for Christmas. My grandparent went now. Birthday, sorry. And it's like, actually, let's see. Birthday, yeah. It says Eva, lovely granddaughter, and it's from grandma and granddad. Got a pink. Got like this one, it's like a big heart with a little heart. Just a white pink. And then there's like this cool diamante one. Not real diamante. There's like this really, really cool castle one. That's my favourite one of all. And all this one. This crown one. I know there's two pink ones on there. And then this pink one. They're on my bracelets. Sorry that this is kind of a short video. I just really enjoyed filming this anyway. I'm gonna look at my mascara. So yeah, so I really, really enjoyed filming this video. Sorry it's quite short. Please like and subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Thanks for watching, guys. Love ya. Like this video. Bye.